Then you fold it in half, and that's your first fold. Then you place it in the water, and you ask yourself, does it float? You can use your eyes for that part. And, if it does float, fold it in half again. This is your second float. I mean,